Happy Halloween! Hello there! So, this video is being uploaded on Halloween, so if you're watching this on the day that it comes out, Happy Halloween! I am in my Halloween costume today. I'm Vanya from the Umbrella Academy, which is incredibly relevant for this video today, hence why I picked to do this video today. Today we are going to be commencing Umbrella Academy, but it's The Sims. Very exciting. So, I've been wanting to do this since season 2 came out, like, 3 months ago. Don't know how that happened. Time is an illusion. But I took on the daunting task that was building the academy. Which was a mistake, because it's massive and very complicated. So, yeah, the academy took me a very long time to build. Hence why I have not done this video until now. I thought we would have a Halloween celebration today. Get all the characters together, have them have a big Halloween party, congregate, see what kind of shenanigans we get up to today. And I will be doing so in my final form, which is Vanya Hargreaves. I've been told time and time again that I look like Ellen Page. I don't think I do, for the record, but I would sell my heart and soul for Vanya. She's my favorite character, so I thought. So first of all, let's look at our, we have a lot going on here, I'm just letting you know. Okay, so first of all, let's look at our characters. We have the Hargreaves residence, which is the 7 kids. So we've got Luther, he looks obnoxious and large, as he should. He makes me want to punch a wall, as he should. Next, Diego, legend. For all of these, I have some season 1 looks and some season 2 looks, so, like, they'll have, like, some different haircuts, depending on, you know, what kind of look I was going for. All of these looks are based off of things that they wore in the show. Here's Allison, living her best life. As you can see, got some season 1 looks here. She's killing it, what can we say? Klaus, I'm so proud of this ensemble. I think it turned out really, really good. The cult leader look, but got all sorts of iconic outfits that I think turned out pretty good. Five is just the same outfit over and over again because he only wears one outfit. Okay, cool. Ben, I had him blue before. Look, I made his skin tone everything blue, but then I decided against it and just sort of gave him his normal form, but I really want to turn him into a ghost today. We'll see how that goes. And then ultimately, Vanya, my queen, we're wearing the same outfit, twins. Got lots of different things here. This hairstyle is literally exactly what she has in the show. Yeah, she's a wizard, so that she can, like, you know, she's killing it. What can we say? She's vibing. Love to see it. Anyway, that's that household. Then we've got the other Hargreaves, so the parents, they didn't fit in the house. So we've got Grace here. I really love this look as well. I'm pretty sure I only gave her the first few looks. And then Hargreaves is an alien. So I gave him an alien form, but this is his normal form when he's not being an alien, looking like a fucking douche, as he should. Then we've got Lila and the handler. Lila looks perfect. Like, I'm so proud of this. She looks, like, her outfit is identical. I love that for her. And she's got her dress, she's got all sorts of stuff, all this as well, based on the things she wore on the show. Just gave her random black swimsuit and some random black clothes at the end. Great. The handler, this was very difficult because she has very complicated outfits. But I had to pick ones that had the white blonde hair because you can't change hair colors within outfits, which is really annoying. I hope Sims fixes that someday. But yeah. And I just realized I didn't make Hazel and Cha-Cha. Great. Well, I'll make Hazel and Cha-Cha in the next episode, and then I can have them try and go kill everybody. That'd be great. Sissy, the Coopers! And then Harlan, there he goes. Nice. Okay, so here's the mansion. Here's the exterior. It's screen accurate, this whole front area. This whole thing, I tried to make it as screen accurate as possible until we get to the top floor, which I'll explain. So here we go, we got the entryway, this, like, you know, the hallway area with the stairs, blah, blah, blah. There's nothing on this side over here. I gotta figure out what to put over there. This was, like, the most important room to me that I wanted to build, the, you know, the bar dining room area with the 5 painting. There we go. Then this is like a smaller scale version of the courtyard with the Ben statue, and it's like an indoor outdoor thing, so I like left this open, which doesn't it doesn't look good, but it's fine. It serves its purpose. Then we're gonna go downstairs. We've got like the kitchen thing, you know, that area that exists. Here we go. This is the side we're more familiar with on the show, you know. You know, it's the place and the, yep. Okay, so this whole thing was so complicated. This middle floor here, like all these, you know, this open sort of banister area, this one had it as well, where it has like this whole balcony. Couldn't tell you what the purpose is of that. Then there's like the green stairs over here that were like the ones they were running up as kids when they were doing their training. And then that brings us up here to the bedrooms. I gave up. I started doing Allison's room to do it screen accurate, and I was just so fed up because it was just not working. So I just kind of did my own renditions of each of their bedrooms, and I'll probably go back and do it screen accurate later. Here is Allison's. This side is pretty accurate. She's got a lot of like posters and things. She's got her vanity. This side, I took some creative liberties because the windows was like on the wrong side. It's very frustrating to do these kind of things. Anyway. She's, you know, boy band posters. I imagine that these were, like, their children's bedrooms, so I didn't really model them after, like, what their characters are like now, more so, like, what their room would be like when they were a kid, because it was, like, they don't live at home anymore. So here is Vanya's. Very simple, Phantom of the Opera poster. Really happy about that. She's got a piano in here. Over here, she's got some more, like, theater stuff, so Phantom of the Opera, Annie Katz, Matilda, Little Women. I don't know, she likes music. I thought... She has a little white violin over there, of course. Here is Luther's, so it's all space themed. He's got like all this space themed stuff. Space squids and little pieces from the Star Wars set. And this telescope thing. And the record player he was playing I Think We're Alone Now on. Here is Fives. Fives, I modeled it more after him now. So I have like the axe and the scarf there sort of looks like blood. We got the goldfish. Got lots of empty coffee mugs. It's just, you know, umbrellas. I'm pretty proud of these. I think they're kind of fun and quirky. Anyway, this is Ben's. So he's got octopus theming. He's got a little ghost pillow. Handbook for the recently deceased. You know, lots of CC pieces in here. Obviously, a lot of these small things aren't official Sims pieces. Little ghost there. Then Klaus's is also very, like, ghost themed. So he's got this altar, all this stuff from the Halloween pack, he's got a gargoyle, this quirky bedspread, got all these cups of liquid, all these pills, I don't know, and then Diego's is pretty straightforward, it's black, and he's got a bunch of knives. Great! Okay, that's the tour, now we can play, let's see. Accurate, where are you, sweetie? Oh, she's playing guitar? Okay. Yeah? Why are you sad? From Body Insecure? Jesus. Okay, well, so she hasn't met Sissy yet. So I'm very excited to get... Oh my god, of course Five is coming into the kitchen. Are you going to eat some coffee? Eat some coffee. Are you going to go drink some coffee? He's fine. He's just fine. I want him to have coffee. Why can't I have the... Do I need a coffee machine? For him to make coffee? Probably. Hold on a minute. Can Five not make coffee? Bro, I hate it here. Only the adults can- Listen, Five is older than all of them. He just looks like a child. Here, Vanya, can you go make some coffee for Five? Can Five drink it if you make it for him? No, don't drink it. No. No, that wasn't for you. Vanya. Yeah, I know, it's disgusting. Nobody drinks black coffee except for this bitch. Could get me a drink of water, cause my... Anyway, Allison! Hey, queen! How's it going? What you doing? What you doing? Why does everyone want to play the fucking guitar? Oh my god. Okay, anyway, Vanya's sad again. What?! I hate it here! Oh my god, why is the white one only for children? We're twins! Okay, love that. Yes! Ah ha 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 ha. Okay, now she's actually a good violinist. Yes, queen. And now, play a concerto. Why is everyone in her room? Oh my god. Allison, you better get away from your brother, bitch. Here, Luther, if you go to your record player, we can recreate I Think We're Alone Now. And that's so much more fun than being in Vanya's room. Why, Allison, why the fuck are you flirty? You need to stop spending time with your brother. Yes. Yes. Anyway, I think we should get Halloween-y. I don't know about you guys. Spooky stuff. Okay, let's get started with this little, with let's just get spooky. Let's get spooky. They can keep Ben company. Gravestones for all the people they've probably killed in missions. Yay! Okay. Are you gonna come downstairs or are you gonna keep listening to disco? Okay. So, we want to do, where is it, the spooky party. No goals, because we're doing our own storyline today. A host. Luther is the host. Alright. Guests. We're going to invite Fi, Klaus, Ben, Diego, Vanya, Allison, Harlan, Sissy, the handler, Grace, Reggie, and Lila. Awesome. We don't need any caterers or mixologists. None of that shit. And we're having this at the Hargreaves residence. Yes, everyone. It's time for a spooky party, spooky party, spooky party. It's time for Halloween. Oh my god. Do they wear I didn't know they would just put on costumes. Luther. Luther is Darth Maul. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, I didn't know they were all gonna put on costumes. Five is a fucking pirate. Allison? Is Allison a maid? That's concerning. Vanya, what are you? Are you a pizza delivery man? That doesn't make any sense. Klaus! Wow, this is everything. This is not what I was expecting, but I'm here for it. Great. Okay, now, where are your guests? Is that them? Are they coming? Oh my god! Harlan is Yoda! Oh my god, Lila? Lila looks fly as hell. Grace, I don't know what the fuck you're wearing. Okay. Reggie! What? Oh my god, Sissy! Sissy looks incredible! Oh my god, Sissy is that bitch, as she should be. Okay. Yes, welcome! Welcome to the Academy! Come on through! Yeah! Where is Sissy? I think that Vanya and Sissy should get acquainted, of course, because they are OTP. Here, Vani. I want you, question costume, compliment costume, discuss cost. Oh my god, no, friendly introduction will do. Vanya is really out here dressed like a gay pizza delivery person, and Sissy looks like a goddess. Why can't you go up the stairs, ma'am? No, don't go play the guitar, you fool. Come introduce yourself to your girlfriend. Oh my gosh. Vanya, you really couldn't have picked a better... Okay. Hi. I think you're pretty cute. I like you a lot.
Maybe we can hang out or something.
Oh my god, yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes, Vissy! Vissy, rise! The handler picked, like, the most handler costume she could have possibly picked. Wow. There was an earthquake? Bitch, where? No, don't talk with Sissy and Diego. I know y'all are matching pizza delivery drivers, but you need to talk to Sissy. Okay, anyway, Ben Ben looks rough. I think it's time for Ben to reach his final form, if you know what I mean. Hello, son, that I don't like. Me. You're looking a bit too alive for me today, ghost boy. Toasty. Listen, I'm sorry we're giving you the same fate as Brad. I promise I love you. You're one of my faves. I love you much more than Brad, but it has to be done, Ben. Sad. Ben, I'm sorry it had to be this way. We don't know how you actually died, so... No! Ben! I'm so sorry. Oh dear, where is, oh, there he is. Hello, sir, my favorite Sim. Hi. Oh, Klaus is sobbing in his pirate costume. I'm so sorry, buddy. This never gets old. Like, the Grim Reaper coming to get the bodies in The Sims never gets old. It's so funny. They're trying to give us a vote on water conservation. Bro, our brother just died. Can you please? Oh my god. Do that. But now that Ben is gone, that means we have two slots and we can actually move Grace and Reggie to this household. Wow, it's a big ol' happy family. Anyway, I'm gonna go clean up these Halloween decorations. I hope you enjoyed this. I had a lot of fun with this, so I'm definitely gonna do another one. Let me know if you have any requests of things you wanna see in the second episode. I don't know, some shenanigans that the Hargreaves can get up to. Comment, like, and subscribe. Press the notification bell because I don't have an uploading schedule. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok at Edward.SpaghettiWord. Follow the Pennies at the Pennygram. Links in the description for ways you can help with Black Lives Matter, as well as links to my website and my merch and all that stuff. This has been a really great dinner. Happy Halloween. Thanks for coming over.